Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Thank you for your time. My name is Andy Nguyen. I'm the CEO of TMC. Going to be talking to you today about our wonderful Nuyarn technology from a shearing shed in New Zealand. So we've gone back to the roots of wool today. So you may or may not know that merino wool has got some really, really unique performance attributes. So first of all, the DNA of merino wool is keratin. And the closest thing to keratin is human nails and eyelashes. So if you were going to have a second skin, such as a base layer product, you know, why wouldn't it be a keratin-based product as opposed to a petroleum-based product? So just covering off a couple of performance attributes about merino wool. Merino wool is a phenomenal performing fiber that can keep you warm when it's cold and can keep you cool when it's hot. So the thermal regulation and the mechanics of the fiber is incredible. You can wear a merino base layer t-shirt for a number of hours or days for that matter, and the product will not smell. And so merino wool essentially isn't just being worn in winter climate for winter sport and winter performance. It's actually a very, very high performing fiber to keep you cool in the heat, to keep you dry, and to keep you odor free. In addition to that, merino wool is one of the only fibers that can absorb moisture from vapor stage. So in participating, cycling, running, etc., when the body starts to get hot and starts to emit moisture, the merino wool can absorb that moisture from vapor stage one tier before products like polyester can absorb moisture. Now, some of the limitations that we've experienced in the industry over the years has related to how we spin and create a yarn for performance apparel. And unfortunately, one of the ways of creating a yarn is to take the fibers and essentially twist them into a rope-like structure. Now, this is called ring spinning, or it's produced on a ring frame. And historically, this is how yarns are created. And so you take a fantastic fiber like merino wool that has these wonderful thermoregulation properties of keeping you warm, keeping you cool, and essentially absorbing moisture from vapor stage. And in some of the shortcomings of the industry, they create a rope-like structure. And then they take this high-performing fiber, and in this rope-like structure, they deem this fiber really, really low performing. And it's because it's very, very difficult for the moisture in a rope-like structure to absorb moisture. And once it's absorbed the moisture, it's very difficult to get rid of the moisture and dry. Nuyarn, on the other hand, unleashes the performance attributes of merino wool in nature, creating a twist-free spinning technique that drafts fibers around a high-performance filament. So the benefit of this high-performance technology called Nuyarn is that we create a two-ply yarn structure as opposed to a single yarn structure and a rope. And in creating a two-ply yarn structure, we're able to get moisture into the fiber quicker. With the aeration and the volume, we are able to get the moisture out of the fiber faster. So Nuyarn isn't a core spun technology. It's not a wrap spun technology. It's not a ring spun technology. We don't make modifications to ring frames, historic old spinning equipment. We basically build our machines ground up. Now, we know in dealing with many performance brands, many brand ambassadors, that there's a direct correlation between elasticity and comfort. And so we have to create a high degree of elasticity in the textile to hug the contour of the body. So when you're cycling or running, it's important for the t-shirt or the short or whatever the product is that you're wearing to have a natural elasticity. Now, in order to create elasticity, the industry uses products like elastane, spandex, or lycra. The downside to that is that elastane, spandex, or lycra absorbs up to 2.5 times its original weight, and it retains it. It has no wickable drying features. So essentially, if you're an endurance marathon runner running 106 kilometers, and you're wearing a product that has 12% of this substrate called spandex, lycra, or elastane, essentially that 12% will elevate in weight by 2.5 times its original weight and will retain that weight. Nuyarn, on the other hand, because it's not a rope-like structure, has a mechanical stretch. So this is a 120 gram Nuyarn t-shirt, and you can see the elasticity of this product with no lycra. The benefit to Nuyarn is that that mechanical stretch is as a consequence of the spinning technique and is there for the life of the product. So unlike a spandex, a lycra, elastane, which degrades over time with exposure to ultraviolet granular washing powder or chlorine, Nuyarn will retain its shape for the duration of the life of the product. And in addition to that, because Nuyarn is a two-ply yarn structure, not a single yarn, the likelihood of developing a hole is significantly reduced. Now, don't you hate it when you go and buy a 100% merino t-shirt, you wash it 3 or 4 times and it develops a hole? Now, the reason that that happens is because when you create a yarn off a ring frame, essentially it's a twisted rope-like structure. What happens is that because it's a natural fiber, there will be parts or sections of the yarn where there are too few fibers in the cross-section, and essentially that yarn will break. Now, in a knitting process, the machine will stop, the operator will tie a knot, and essentially start the machine again. However, where the knot is, invariably under laundering conditions, that knot will burst and a hole will occur. And so, one of the other downsides to a ring frame technology isn't just the holes, but the spirality. So after laundering, you put your t-shirt on and essentially the side seams have moved. Now this is called spirality and is a consequence of the yarn twisting. Now Nuyarn is a twist-free spinning technique. So not only do you have an advantage of durability, no holes because of a two-ply yarn, but an advantage also of no spirality. The garment will stay true and straight without twisting under laundering conditions. So in creating very, very light textile structures through our Nuyarn spinning technique and technology, one of the dangers and risks that we always need to be mindful of is seam slippage or tensile strength. And so we don't want to create very, very lightweight structures where the seams of a product essentially have a risk of tearing. So what we've done is we've taken like for like 100% ring spun fabric at 145 grams, and we've taken Nuyarn 145 grams, and we've created seams, and we've undertaken in a controlled environment to test the performance and the tensile strength of these seams. So in testing, what you're looking at is the degradation of the ring spun fabric tearing at 3 kilograms of torque versus Nuyarn at 8 kilograms of torque. You'll see that the seams are still totally intact. Now, we were trying desperately to tear the Nuyarn seams, and after 3 attempts at tearing the seams, we weren't able to tear the seams. Rather, the metal clips holding the sides of the fabric were starting to tear the fabric. One of the biggest issues that we face today is the impact to the environment. Carbon footprint, landfill, etc. Very, very important for us at Nuyarn to engineer our products to be very durable and to give you, the consumer, a product that will outlast any competing technology. For every one Nuyarn t-shirt you may buy, you would need to buy 900% ring spun 150, 160 gram t-shirts to equal the lifespan of the Nuyarn t-shirt. Now that is significant. If you think about getting that product made, getting that product to market, if you think about the impact to carbon footprint, and then you think about the impact to landfill, these are significant. Nuyarn is created off a purpose-built machine that TMC builds ground up. These machines we call internally as the Formula One machines of spinning. So our machines run at between 140 and 250 meters a minute. A conventional ring frame creating a rope-like yarn structure would be running at about 14. We consume about 30% less raw materials and about 25% less energy. So through the sheer speed advantage of Nuyarn, our carbon footprint is significantly less in terms of the size of factories that we have to build. So in addition to that, we're able to use our vertical pipeline to source purpose-built fiber for an end result. So we sit down with brand ambassadors or brand partners, and we have a conversation about where the gaps in the marketplace are, what we need to create to fulfill a need for high-performance athletes. And we go right back to fiber stage, and we select the right fiber, we spin the right yarns, we produce the right textiles, and we create apparel. Using that vertical nature of our business to be able to create true high-performance world-first technologies. In addition to that, the ethical nature of our business is of paramount importance, and so we source 100% non-mulesed wool and have done for many years. In addition to that, we have a desire to consume petroleum-based products or high-performance filaments that are biodegradable, are created with a recycled process. So it's our desire within the next 2 to 3 years to become 100% sustainable, renewable, or biodegradable as the world and the industry gears up to produce higher volumes of these products. And how do we continue to improve, which is really important for us at Nuyarn. We're a continuous improvement business and will aspire to continue to improve in these areas. However, lighter, drier, faster, high performance isn't all that we engineer. We engineer that as well as engineering products that are very, very durable. And you get the best of all of that. So essentially, Nuyarn can take a phenomenal high performing fiber that performs incredibly well in nature, and it can unleash those performance characteristics to behave and perform like that in high performance apparel, unrivaled in the market with any other competing technology. So I just wanted to thank you very much for your time. I hope that you found that informative. We love the fact that we have a technology that gives us the capacity to create world first technologies. We love the fact that we have high performance athletes and high performing brands that are partners of ours, that we can aspire to create new world-first technologies, bring these to markets every season, and deliver for you high-performing product that are unrivaled in the marketplace. Most importantly, that we can unleash the natural characteristics of merino wool, and that these products can be used in summer as well as winter because of the weight and performance advantages that Nuyarn can deliver in performance apparel. So thank you very much for your time. Really appreciate it, and hope that you found this informative.